Welkom at EM2 in Groningen at...
Oh, de date.
Yes, please.
Yeah. Oké. Okay. 28 of September 2018. 29 of September this year, 2018, at EM2, playing on the bagpipes while jumping around. Doors open at 5 o'clock, be there.
And it's gonna be performing a great band, it's called Rapalje.
Thanks! And a lot of more bands.
Like?
Flannery.
Okay, and?
Some more bands, we're working at it.
Because I'm a musician as well.
Driving on a dirt road, driving on a dirt road.
I played a lot of bands before, and I was thinking to make like a concert venue that was the most perfect that I ever saw, something like that. So that's how we made the drawings. And very important of this venue is acoustics. There's no reverb in the venue. So that makes the music very clear. And that is for our city quite special. So that's we are very happy that we achieved this. And we worked with a lot of second-hand materials, like the floor. And we have this little 70s feeling, because we make this thing here that you can sit. And all the woodwork, of course the floors. We used a lot of containers as well.
Also a little bit of Polish style. The whole table of us for the dance and all the other things we build is always wood and nice old-fashioned things.
So we use some containers and we make like the garderobe and
the old-fashioned
flipper cast.
We did it already one time during a concert.
We're gonna build here the stage. I think it's gonna be fantastic. This metal is also reused. It's from an old shipbuilding dock in Amsterdam.
Little holes.
These little holes, yeah. The sound is sucked in.
Yeah, and you can hear it. Cool.
It's getting dry.
Yeah.
We did some
research
for it. You see the bar, we did it with pellets kind of things. And we use a lot of containers, 4 containers.
Nice. Yeah. Going to sit down.
Yeah, there you are. So.
Hey, you want to sit in the middle?
Yes, of course.
You're the famous guy here. Yeah,
thank you. Thank
most
you.
You're the most important.
Donna Dillard is from America, and she writes, yes, the bar reminds me of Gillies. A lot of bars here are like pop-up bars, but his is like, let's go for good times and memories. Stout's on top of right. It looks like the former suikerfabriek terrein.
Yes.
It is.
It is.
Yeah.
Yes. It was. It used to be a sugar factory, so they made out sugar. But like 10 years ago, they stopped this, and now this terrain is more for cultural companies and also a little bit students that's going to live here. So it's going to be much different terrain than it used to be.
Feli Grosans writes, sugar factory, a really sweet place.
It's a sweet place, of course.
Yeah. Tanya Stam-Locks writes, you've done a hell of a job, Chris. The place looks
fantastic.
Like all signs on the stream. Yeah, it's really, really great. Yeah. Great. Yeah.
It's a lot of work.
Yeah, it was.
Ruben Geelins, nice. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay, Chris is doing a hell of a job, just making a great place.
Hopefully it's going to be a really big thing here in Groningen. That's every week.
Because we just started like for 9 months, we are open, so we did a lot of work in the inside, and we still are working on the outside, but we're going to make a big garden festival terrain here. Marrakesh, Moroccan feeling. I drove to Morocco to get a tent there.
Wow, it's all perfect.
This is for the more relaxing people.
Yes. Yeah.
If you want to chill out, after you dance with us. I don't think everybody who comes here take his shoes off. Oh! Hey! I need something! I'm missing something!
Big vibes!
Yeah!
Simone Baumkarter writes, big child.
And you all built this yourself?
Yes, of course we had some help from construction workers. Yeah.
The cool thing is the whole area here is special.
Yes.
Everything self-built. When you come here, you see this big wooden building made from poles.
Our new tour bus is standing here.
Yeah. That's a nice fan. Look at that.
I also have a hobby, and it's my little bus. I like to go on vacation sometimes. It's a 1965 Scania.
That's cool.
And it's rocks.
Feli Grosans, right, loved as bus.
They did a lot of work in the... this concept. There's a little hostel here. It's called Rebel Hostel, and they rent out beds for almost nothing.
So you can sleep here, you can book a bed.
Yes.
You can park here all over the place. At 5 o'clock the doors are going to open.
Yes.
The first band is going to start at 6 o'clock,
something like that.
We bring food with us.
Yes. Barbecue.
Yeah, the big barbecue.
Yeah.
From the Cooking Highlanders.
Yeah.
I think most of the people who come to Sommervolk knows the big barbecue. It's a really famous barbecue with really good food.
Yes.
You can eat. I think we saw enough to drink.
Yeah, there's a Guinness beer.
A lot of bands. We are starting at 9 o'clock, I think.
9 o'clock, that's the first show. You could have performed two times.
Nina Simon writes, I'm coming. That's good.
Nice.
Nina, bring your camera, make nice pictures. Everybody, you can bring cameras and video cameras. Doesn't matter. You can always shoot pictures and videos here. But we will also live stream and film a lot of things. And Hanneke Kouwenhoven cannot come. But for Hanneke Kouwenhoven, I'm there for you. For the live streams and all the videos I make for you. I give a big shout out to our very loyal and especially rich patrons. And they are Michael Witt, Simone Baumgarten, Lorna Wilbur, Penny Carson, Carlotte, Bjorn van Rijzen. Thank you all for being a patron. And there are more patrons, but these are the special ones. And now we say...
So be easy and free. When you're drinking with me, I'm a man you won't meet every day. So be easy and free. When you're drinking with me, I'm a man you won't meet every day. So come fill up your glasses, brandy and wine. Whatever it costs, he will pay. So be easy and free. When you're drinking with me, I'm a man you won't meet every day.
Sing along.
So be easy and free. When you're drinking with me, I'm a man you won't meet
Thank you very much for this lovely live stream.